cats and coyotes and deer, especially. You'll even see, you know, hogs if you got them in your area, but they just can't pick you out of that overwhelming smell. That's about all I got right now.
Yeah, I've got turd buckets here. Just no big deal. You're rolling ahead of watch mama's trap. It took her 45 minutes to get that set up. Okay, you ready?
Yeah, ready? 3, 2, 1, go.
I'm Scott Farr with Skunk Fusion. You're laughing and you're smiling in the background. Makes it tough to do. Okay, so I'm Scott Farr with Skunk. Let's just start.
Okay, here you go.
No.
Okay, ready? 3, 2, 1.
You're such a liar.
I'm Scott, and I'm going to show you how to use Skunk Fusion to make it work for you the best way. You're gonna mix the two. I just don't tell you.
If you don't, make sure you always put it downwind of you. Never upwind. Hi, are you interested? Would you like to buy one? Make it a little tough.
Hang on. You got a little stinker on it.
Yeah. You want to look at this? $30. You have $30. You know what? I'll just do it.
I don't know what else I got to say, but that's pretty much it.
That's good.